Hi everyone, in this video we will talk about the game engines. Game engines, one of the most important parts of the game development process. It provides great convenience to game developers by gathering complex processes such as physical drafting, graphic processing, scripting, collision detection, and artificial intelligence under a single roof. Let's look at the most powerful and successful game engines. First one is Unreal Engine. Unreal Engine developed by Epic Games since 1998. It's preferred in a wide range from console to mobile devices, from PC games to professional models. It wouldn't be wrong to say that there is no limit to what you can do with Unreal Engine, which has the most powerful 3D game development tools on the market. Unreal Engine, where you can produce games in many areas, from FPS games to racing games, brings the graphics to the most realistic level with Unreal Engine 5, which was released in 2020. Even Unreal Engine is used in animation production in the movies. Another factor that makes Unreal Engine powerful is that it is open source. In this way, the community of the game engine can continuously make improvements on Unreal Engine and the tools you use, and is getting better and more stable every day. Unreal Engine is using C++ programming language and also offers visual design tools for developers who don't know any code. With this system called Blueprint, you can add things you want directly to your game by drag and drop. The most popular games made with Unreal Engine are PUBG, Fortnite, Ark Survival Evolved, BioShock series, Gears of War series, and more like that. Second one is Unity. Unity is the most used engine when it comes to making mobile games these days. Unity, where you can prepare your games in 3D and 2D, is the favorite of many developers and studios with its simple interface, rich content, and reasonable fees. In addition, it makes it very easy to transfer 3D objects you can create on Maya and Blender to Unity in a simple way. You can also publish to platforms such as PC, mobile, PlayStation, and more due to Unity's cross-platform support. Unity has a store called Asset Store, and there are thousands of free content you can find in this store. Unity uses C# language as coding, which is easier than C++. Many indie game developers are also actively using this game engine. Finally, Unity has a lot of documentation and videos on the internet. This makes Unity more accessible. The most popular games made with Unity engine are The Forest, Rust, Hearthstone, Escape from Tarkov, and more like that. The third one is Godot. If you are just starting out in game development and your goal is not to build massive games that require a lot of time, a large team, and a lot of work, Godot is the game engine for you. Godot, which has both 3D and 2D game development tools, is often used for 2D games. For usability, Godot uses very easy coding languages such as C++ and C#. It also uses a scripting language similar to Python language called GDScript. Godot, which is also an open source game engine, is constantly being developed by its community, just like Unreal Engine, and there are many community provided guides for new users. Godot offers a different development style compared to other game engines. This visual programming style called the C node system is quite powerful and effective, but requires some learning. Therefore, if you are learning how to make game with Godot first, you may have some difficulty with other game engines. When it comes to fees, Godot, which is completely free, doesn't demand a share from the game revenues. The most popular games made with Godot are Until Then, Night in the Woods, Good Night Bobby, and more like that. Fourth and the last one is Lumberyard. Lumberyard is a top game engine developed by Amazon since 2016. It was licensed and reworked from CryEngine. Lumberyard's visuals technology is based on CryEngine, which means gorgeous 3D environments and a whole slew of awesome real-time effects. Everything is there. Weather effects, camera frameworks, cloth physics, character and animation editors, particle editor, UI editor, it's all there. And there is more. Lumberyard is a free cross-platform engine. You can use it with AWS to build or host your game on Amazon servers, and also it's integrated integrated with Twitch. Lumberyard uses both C++ and Lua for game development and server scripting. It's easy to get started with, which makes it accessible to startups or indie game studios in addition to AAA game development studios. The most popular games made with Lumberyard are Star Citizen, the Grand Tour game, Everywhere, and more like that. In conclusion, each engine has its strengths and weaknesses. However, as these engines and frameworks power some of the most popular indie and big budget games, you can be sure of their quality and ability to handle almost any game you may want to create. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.